some changes. Career? I don't know. Yes. So as you can tell, we failed the last four. Fail. We need to stop the rats, so. Yeah. That looks different, doesn't it? Yeah. Like how they changed that a bit, made it a bit better, so. Okay. Cadence composition is a new one. Just does the last slide, I think, yeah. Let's play the briefing then, so.
Good afternoon, 47. Your target is Etta Davis, also known as the Angel of Death. The target is a retired nurse, believed to have killed dozens of patients in retirement homes and hospitals across Great Britain. Her preferred technique is poison, though in later years, she's begun to prefer blunt weapons and violent accidents such as falls. Ongoing intercepts have tracked her to Marrakesh. This matches profile predictions that she's expanding her hunting grounds now that the net is tightening at home. While the target may look like a harmless old lady, it is certain that she will kill again repeatedly, given the opportunity. The clock is ticking, 47. Good luck.
Good luck. Well, hopefully we killed an old lady before in Hitman, so. Let's just see. There's a reason. No idea how to take her out. I don't know, just put a bullet in her and that's it. I've no idea what to take. I'd take poison as well. Poison, I don't know. Could swiggle something in. Try to I have no idea. To start as well, so no. There are engines. Let's play it. Let's begin. Oh, if you die, you can't try. No idea about this. She could. I think she had a feeling that she might be after me. I don't know.
Good afternoon, 47. We have been unable to determine the target's specific location, but she was sighted in the city center a few hours ago. Whatever you do, don't accept a cup of tea from her, 47. Good hunting.
Oh god, she's scaring me already. I don't know. It could be, she could be anywhere.
Ah, hi there.
Alright, okay. Have you seen the note lady around? Dressed in green? Oh!
I saw them this morning on the line.
Really? Again?
Not only are you tall or anything, but I mean,
and handsome.
Come on! Act your age, right? And the old lady. She looks like something out of one of those investigating granny novels.
Those what?
That lovely little old English lady. The one who's always solving murders. Come on. It's a classic.
Why do all those people hate the Swedes all of a sudden?
You haven't seen the news? Stramberg.
Oh, hi, Swedes.
Yeah, I'm not that.
She said that. I'd passed off. I'm so glad.
Hello. Hi. Welcome. Welcome. Please, what would you like?
I'm serious. He's at the shisha den right now laughing his ass off.
Oh man, that is so like Jeff. But come on.
I have no idea where this woman's gonna be.
Strandberg is a lunatic.
No, he is
capitalist.
Thank you. Wise choice.
Second 5 minutes, I'll want this all up for you to leave on, you know.
Have a look around.
Hello, soccer warm and well cooked. Snail soup.
Gotta make sure he just...
Soft, warm, and well-cooked. Snail soup, snail soup. Soft, warm, and well-cooked.
Hey there, big guy.
have no idea where she is. Where's Miss Marple? All
right there.
An old lady around?
Crystal Donner here. That's an Eastern African problem. What?
Have you seen one? Have you seen one?
You seen Crystal Donner suddenly popping up?
Good timing, too. But I don't see what you.
I like her rock.
And a good day to you, sir.
Hello, sir.
Well, he rejects the failed political dogmas of today. Democracy doesn't work. It's a powerhouse that carries economic bubbles that burst like a meteor.
Assalamu alaikum. You want a lamp? Oh.
It's got your back.
Hello, you look like...
It's easy. That sweet old lady.
How are you, sir?
She might not be sweet.
Sorry, clumsy for me.
Where's this kind of shop?
Hey. Say what? Sorry, sir.
Yeah, you should be sorry.
Mr. Frank, salam! I am so honored by your visit to my humble stall. Let me show you my fine hot
soup. Snail soup! Snail soup! Soft.
Should we take action?
No, no, we can't. They will only bring more instability.
But we have been screwed.
How's it going?
Good, good. Look at my old lady. Have you seen her? I don't know why I'm talking like American.
How you been?
Good. Let's check it out.
All right there?
Who's that woman? Nope. I thought that was her for a minute. What are those guys doing there?
I'm sorry, sir. I can't let you through.
Sir,
you heard him. Please leave the area.
Alright, sure. This is new. I don't remember him standing there. Sure, I'm trying to kill the headmaster or something. I don't know. I'm just guessing.
Salute to get this post.
Not bad, huh? I figure since no one knows about the escape tunnels, this is the easiest gig in town. I mean, all we gotta do is... Shit!
What?
Shit! I forgot to leave the all-access key card in the parking garage.
Oh, you kidding?
I need to get back there before XO tears me a new one.
All right, I'll hold down the fort. Take the tunnel. It's way faster.
Yeah.
Good afternoon, 47. We have been unable to determine the target's specific location, but she was sighted in the city center a few hours ago. Whatever you do, don't accept a cup of tea from her, 47. Good hunting.
Sir?
The woman. I saw. told them this morning.
Hello.
On the roof.
Hi, welcome. Really? Welcome.
Again?
Please, what would you like?
I am
my special house blend is famous in all of North Africa.
Your age, right?
And
old lady. She looks like something out of one of those investigating granny novels.
Those what?
That lovely little old English lady. The one who is always solving murders. Come on. It's a classic.
Why do all those people hate the Swedes all of a sudden?
You haven't seen the news?
It's awful.
I'm serious. Is that the shisha den right now laughing at him? Strangler is a lunatic.
No, he is capitalism. I mean, that's what we all want this day and age, right?
I thought for a mechanic would be so complicated.
Let me get out. This is my last.
I don't. And I'm going to spend some serious. So many reviews.
Looking sharp today, sir.
Get involved? Should we take action?
No, no, we can't.
Matters of national security, but I just run a shoe shop.
It's out of my hands. Take it up with military command. They so enjoy complete numbers.
Now step aside. This establishment is closed until further notice.
What? Citizen, how Orwellian of you.
Sir, are you suggesting that I represent the
to leave the all-access key card in the parking garage.
You kidding?
I need to get back there before XO tears me a new one.
All right, I'll hold down the fort. Take the tunnel. It's way faster.
Yeah, yeah.
Hello, Private.
Only the best men. You know it.
Oh, there she is.
By your visit to my humble stall. Let me show you my fine pots and plates.
Hello, recruit.
Hello, come in.
Sir, the walls will be just fine. No need to try and keep them up.
Oh, why is she followed by two soldiers? Fucking hell.
Some kind of soldier?
I can see you have an eye for high quality pottery.
Why is she followed by soldiers or? Better give a fucking bodyguard up there. Full of bodyguards. What do you need bodyguards for, really? I don't know why. Oh dear. I mean, does she really need four soldiers?
Thank you. Private?
No. I was hoping I'd not find so many of those horrible spies here.
That's okay.
In Marrakesh. Looking for a place to go unnoticed.
She doesn't really sound like an old lady, but...
Oh, thanks, but I'm just waiting for
someone. Oh my god! Oh.
No.
Wait. She doesn't really sound like... Shouldn't really need to go by cards.
Hi, soldier.
That's
okay.
Huh?
Hey. Oh.
Hey,
Sam.
Hey,
too. There's only two that can see.
Sorry, sir, I will never.
Oh my god. I have no idea how to start this.
This is annoying.
Good afternoon, 47. We have been unable to determine the target's specific location, but she was sighted in the city center a few hours ago. Whatever you do, don't accept a cup of tea from her, 47. Good hunting.
The old headmaster is shacking up with the woman.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. We have homemade saffron. Saffron and cinnamon. Cinnamon, our spices are fit for a king.
Actually, now I know, so sorry. There's some bloody bodyguards for all of a sudden. What do you need fucking bodyguards for? What do you need for bodyguards?
Please, it will only take 10 minutes.
Have a couple.
Children in the neighborhood.
Honestly, I'm still a little bit afraid of him, sir.
Sure, he was handy with the cane. But I don't hold a grudge against you. Those were different times, right?
Guess so, sir.
He taught us punctuality and respect. I think it was the best thing that happened to most of us, you know?
That is true.
So what's taking him so long? Well, we've waited long enough. Let's have a look around.
I'm right behind you, sir.
Well, hey, mister. How's it going?
Listen, this is my last day, and I'm ready to spend some serious money. I need to pick the three most beautiful lamps in the store. Doesn't matter what the price is, money not an issue, okay? What do you say? Get your shift to claim in, huh?
Oh, what a fine choice! Let me send my assistant to the stock room.
Hello, sir. Hey, who are you? What are you doing?
Good afternoon, 47. We have been unable to determine the target's specific location, but she resided in the city center a few hours ago. Whatever you do, don't accept a cup of tea from her, 47. Good hunting.
That old headmaster is shacking up with the woman. I saw them this morning on
Hello.
The rooftop.
Hi, welcome, really? Welcome.
Again?
Please, what would you
Not
like?
That I am
My special house blend is famous
Come on.
In all of North
Africa. Your age, right?
Back off.
Sure, he was handy with the cane, but I don't hold a grudge against him. Those were different times, right?
Guess so, sir.
He taught us punctuality and respect. I think he was the best thing that happened to most of us.
So what's taking him so long?
Well, we've waited long enough. Let's have a look around.
I'm right behind you, sir.
Hey, have I seen you before somewhere? Stop! You ain't fooling me.
I'm not sure I know.
What
the hell, man? That kid goes.
Don't know how to take him out.
Good afternoon, 47.
Not that.
Good afternoon, 47. We have been unable to determine the target's specific location, but she was sighted in the city center a few hours ago. Whatever you do, don't accept a cup of tea from her, 47. Good hunting.
Please stop that ridiculous behavior at once.
Sure.
Come on, man. You're not coming through here looking like that.
G'day, mate.
Hi, Gunner? Oh, yeah, thank God. Listen, Consul Olander has me running an errand over to Strandberg's place for some personal belongings. I thought I knew the way, but I made a shortcut through the bazaar, and now I'm totally lost. Everything looks the same. I can't. I'm on a basic phone here. I'm just waiting for IT to issue me a real one. Oh, cool. Thanks. Thanks. It's the Hyperborean building, Tower 2, Penthouse 4. I'm sorry to bother you about this, but yours was the only number I could remember. Wait, what? No, wait, Gunner, please! Tell Miss Person you'll be there in 30 seconds! No!
Sweetheart, and go check that out.
On it.
We're clear.
Yeah?
Welcome, sir.
What?
Hello, come in! Come in! I can see you have an eye for high-quality pottery. How may I...
Welcome. Please keep moving, sir.
How did you kill him? I thought that would work.
Thank you. Wise choice. Yeah. I'll come back in 5 minutes. I'll pack this all up for you. Meanwhile, you know, have a look around.
Snail soup. Snail soup. Soft and warm and well cooked.
Oh, my. What a
charming.
Take it easy, man. Anything suspicious to us, okay? Sir,
okay.
Please slow down.
Shut up, fucking gods. Sure, sweet lady.
How are you, sir?
Indeed, God, really. Too.
Nice to see you, sir.
A mobile telephone, Colonel. Who would I call anyway? And you know, they can follow you if you have one.
Well, I'd not worry. Most of this stuff is junk, illegally imported from China.
Oh, well. I could look at this all day, Colonel. But there are so many things to see. Shall we?
I suppose we could go with you. I mean, for a bit longer.
God.
What's up?
There's no way. Close to kill her.
So, can we say the deal is final? I know we're
weird. Relaxing,
but can we move on? Hey, dude.
Have a nice day.
Hey, be careful, will you?
Think I own a hat. I mean, apart from my uniform.
And here I am, keeping you from your important business. Perhaps just one more shot?
Of course. There's literally nothing I'd rather do.
I was talking there. I like to go shopping.
Hello, sir.
Best price in the bazaar.
Okay, my friend.
I'm sorry.
You need to look where you're going.
There's no way you. It's just. Right there.
All right there?
Yes.
Yo.
Oh, welcome, welcome. Take a look around.
Good
day to you, sir.
you stop doing that? It's weird.
What would you like? Pick a beautiful lamp and let me make a good price for you.
Thank you. Thank you. Gosh.
Salaam alaikum. You want a lamp?
Gladys has. Unfortunately, she had a heart attack on the plane back to London. Poor thing.
Almost all the tourists come here, ma'am. Between you and me, I think it's a little tacky. Actually, I think I'd prefer a good spurty from the Swedish shop. Which is pretty ironic, with the riot and so on.
There's still so much to see. Let's be off.
I suppose we could go with you. I mean, for a bit longer.
Oh, please don't, Colonel.
My wife sent me back to get those lamps you showed us earlier.
Yeah, why don't you go ahead? What is that? Wait, can you not check that out?
Sir, I will need you to.
Don't you be so cheap, pal.
Sir, please behave in an orderly fashion. Thank you.
Ah, fuck that guy.
Acknowledge.
lot of yourself. Cut it out.
This is so annoying.
Nothing here. All good.
No way.
So annoying. I just have to do that. It's just taken. I mean, there was no way you could do that silent assassin. Where did this start though? Did this snipe or something?